Hey folks, today I wanted to show you a new device I created and it's already up in my GitHub repository and it's called Fake Distortion. And sometimes you have the problem that you have a synthetic kick sound like this one here, but you want more like an organic feel or that it sounds like a real drum set or real kick drum. And for that problem I created a device which is called Fake Distortion. And it sounds like this. This is without. And this is with. It's not real distortion. It's more like a noise generator that acts on the incoming signal. So there's an audio rate modulator. And this audio rate modulator basically modulates the amount of the noise signal that goes into the DC offset device. So the random modulator generates a noise signal, and how loud or how the amplitude is looking is decided by this audio rate modulator. So pretty simple setup basically. And I use this basically on every kick drum or every e-kick device in the chain to basically generate some small amount of texture on top of the synthetic sound. And of course you can use this device on other instruments or sounds, like for instance, let's create a polysynth here for bass sound. Let's dial in the sub and add one fake distortion device. At last, I want to show you a track I'm currently working on and where I use this fake distortion device. And we have a kick drum here. And on that kick drum, there's this fake distortion device. And this is how the kick drum sounds. Like exactly how in the example before. And I also have a phase 4 device here, which generates a bass sound, and the sound makes heavily use of this yellow operator here, which generates basically only noise. And I dial in the noise via this knob here and the modulator, and it sounds like this. So we have noise on the bass sound and noise on the kick drum. And I find it very helpful when you have noise on bass and kick because it sounds like that it comes from the same source or from the same amplifier or the same distortion device, I don't know. But it glues the sound a little bit together. And it sounds like when we have all tracks on, it sounds like this. Yeah. Maybe the sub shots here can take also an fake distortion device to get more distortion on top. Let's try it without. Thank you. Yeah, I think it's pretty handy in some situations. And yeah, you can try it out for yourself. Just go to my GitHub page and download the preset or clone the whole repository. And yeah, leave me a comment and a like and ask some questions if you like. Until next time, see you and bye.